As I'm a young adult now, I'm really thankful for my parents bringing me here a couple of times a week, where I was having fun the whole way through, kicks, punches, and the karate and the games. But I also was here learning and practicing my discipline and focus. And I'm really grateful for my parents doing that for me the whole way through.